There's some kids close. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. You can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Uh-huh.
Except that this is nothing, and you're gonna beg me to stay.
Not happening.
Just wait. Any fish in there? I wonder if any of these are connected to the ocean. You don't see that every day.
Hey, Owen. No spots. Look at that.
Well, the one I saw wasn't bronze either, so...
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah. I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around.
My dad would love this place.
Yeah. He loses shit over it.
Yeah. That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Want to try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Solid fort, Max. Excellent craftsmanship. Whoa. Get on in here. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah.
Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but... But Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best.
Did you know someone's squatting here? What's this? Oh. No. Whispering Spanish in my ear?
Hey! That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
¿Qué? Perdón. No hablo inglés.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. is that smell? So fresh. Annabelle, you can rot here. I've been wanting to read something like this. Figures. Guess I'm going over that wall. Oh, shit! I can make it before sunset. I better make it before sunset. Freaks are in our backyard.
Thank you. carefully.
All right. Sit down. Millions to go.
You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. This will help. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. I'm losing my sunlight.
Please tell me you didn't run into these guys. Through this building. Need to get down to the street. I can do this. Thank you.
you even know what you were starting? What's all this? Of course, I walked right into a scar camp. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
But it will serve its purpose.
So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others. God, what the fuck did I walk into?
Look, they made narcotics and stimulants here. Remember, they didn't know the words of our prophet, their wisdom and such things. They weren't beyond saving.
Unlike the wolves.
Shh! Call
them the wolves. I hope they do it.
You should guide us through the storm.
See who's out there.
Thank you. Hey. Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No. No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do? Hold on. Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Hey, did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
So, what did you do?
You know.
Well, this
looks... As I was saying.
Complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? That explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing. And it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Shake it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure. actually very proud right now. Holy shit, you did it! You got the high score!
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Oh, my God. You are arrogant. And I love it. Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac?
He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs.
You okay?
Yeah.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
What the hell am I doing?
Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open. Go. I got you.
All right.
Yes.
How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
You can't touch this stuff. It's old work.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Thank you.
almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Yeah! I got
Stay
it.
Behind me.
Confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up!
Oh,
can't believe I trusted Scarves.
Breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
It won't open.
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Thank you.
just needs to be said. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back. I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.